एक फोटो भेजना।
है तो तुम्हारे पास?
बिना कपड़ों वाली।
पागल हो गए?
You send nudes? Relax, nudes भेजने में कुछ गलत नहीं है। Just like sex.
You have sex?
If you're a person who sends nudes or has been wanting to for a while, watch this video before you send the next one or your first one. Sending steamy texts and nudes is a healthy way to feel connected with your partner, especially jab aap long distance relationship mein ho. But ye kafi uncomfortable ho sakta hai for a lot of you to just wonder if at all it's safe to send a private picture over the cloud. Trust, that's the key word here. Easy to say but hard to do, right? ये हर सिचुएशन में लगता है, बट इस सिचुएशन में आपको 100% ट्रस्ट होना चाहिए ऑन द पर्सन यू आर सेंडिंग द न्यूज़ टू, एंड यू शुड नो अबाउट द रिस्क्स इन्वॉल्व्ड एज वेल. Before we go into that, do know that if you're under the age of 18, you and the person you're sending nudes to can face legal consequences as per sexting related laws in India. So here's how you can send nudes to someone safely. Well, almost safely. देखो ये सेफ्टी टिप्स ना कॉन्डम्स की तरह होते हैं, नॉट 100% सेफ, बट सेफर देन मोस्ट अदर ऑप्शंस. द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग टू डू इज टू क्रॉप और ब्लर योर फेस एंड इवन हाइड एनी आइडेंटिफाइंग फीचर्स लाइक टैटूज, बर्थ मार्क्स, स्कार्स, जिनको देख के लोग आपको आइडेंटिफाई कर सके. अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स कैन गिव अवे योर आइडेंटिटी इफ यू आर टेकिंग अ पिक्चर एट होम, स्टफ लाइक योर कर्टन्स, फोटो फ्रेम्स, आर्ट वर्क्स एंड यू नो व्हाट आई मीन. So make sure you take a picture with an empty wall in the background. Most of the time, your camera and Photos app have access to the location services. Revoke the access or turn the location services of your device off before you get all excited to click yourself. Just to go an extra mile to be safe, erase all the metadata of the picture so that there's no trace left behind of when, where, and on what device the picture was taken. If you're sending your picture via any social media apps, then make sure that the app is end-to-end encrypted with a self-destructive feature like Snapchat, which is one of the best apps to use to sext. Of course, if the other person wants to keep your picture, they can screenshot it, but the app alerts you when it happens. If you're taking the picture using the camera app, which then goes to your photo library, then turn off the cloud backup settings. If you often take nude selfies and forget to delete those after, or just like to keep them around, then make sure ki aapka phone password protected hai, and even your photo library if your device has that feature. The last but not the least is to make sure that you trust the other person. It's advisable to not share any sensitive information if you've only known this person for a short while. Your comfort is of utmost priority. So don't compromise on that even if you're being pressured, because that, my friend, is a red flag. So run. So go ahead and click those nudes away while being assured that you're safe.